Hey everyone! You might have missed this exciting news, so let me bring you up to speed. Orange Pi has just released a new, or rather modified, version of the Orange Pi 5, called the Orange Pi 5B. If you're not familiar with the original Orange Pi 5, don't worry, you can find my review video by clicking the link in the corner of this video or by checking the description down below. So, what's different about the Orange Pi 5B? Well, they've made a few design changes. They removed the M.2 slot for NVMe SSD drives and replaced it with a Wi-Fi 6 and Bluetooth 5 module that comes with two antennas supporting MIMO standard. MIMO stands for multiple input, multiple output, which means it uses multiple transmitters and receivers to transfer data more efficiently, giving this device a wireless edge over its competitors. If you're in need of wireless connectivity, this might be just what you're looking for. But don't worry, they got you covered for storage too. To make up for the lost M.2 slot, they now offer versions with internal eMMC storage up to 256 GB. That should be more than enough for most systems. And if you need even more storage, you might want to consider a high volume storage solution like a NAS with some form of RAID. The Orange Pi 5B is still an absolute powerhouse. It's equipped with the 8-core ROG chip RK3588S and the ARM Mali G610 GPU. You can grab a version with up to 32 GB of RAM, and it's capable of playing 8K videos. It supports Android, Ubuntu, Debian, and my personal favorite, Armbian. Plus, it has its own OS called Orange Pi OS, which is based on Android but has a Windows feel. If you've been waiting for an Orange Pi with Wi-Fi and Bluetooth support, now is your chance. You can find it on Amazon or AliExpress. If you find this video helpful, please consider sharing it and don't forget to hit that like and subscribe buttons. Your support means a lot. Catch you next time. Bye!